Captain Goomba's melee squad. Oh. Looks like I need the bomb screen here. Go! Level 1, go Goomba, go! Okay, looks like Shu was strong against fire, which is strong against wing. Strong against Shu! Sure, I know what any of this means. All of this makes perfect sense. Doesn't look like there's much interaction right now. So I guess I'll just press A. Bah! What is that freaky monstrosity? Hey, I heard that back at ya, Ugo! Whoa. That weird Bing thing just talked. Why wouldn't I talk? That is ignorance right there. Oh, I guess that came out wrong. You're not a weird Bing, you're, a great Bing. Stop joking around, freak! Say your last words! I'm only used to fighting Mario for now. I'll just keep bashing. Battle 1, start. What is this, a mobile game? We're both low on HP at the moment. I need something to secure the win. Alright, time to show you the fruits of my labor! I'll jump like a mustachioed fiend and then stop down hard, right on your stupid head! I press the A button when I collide with my foe! Yeah, baby! That was awesome! Turns out my special skill is epic! Final battle star. What? More enemies? I wonder how many battles await me. Alright, pressing start will show how many battles I have left. I'll put that know-how to good use. So I guess I just need to wait for him to actually jump. Like that. Oh my god. I don't think I want to play this mode. Like, let's give the game series where we specifically took a turn-based battle and made you actively play it instead of just watching animations play out. And let's add a new mode where you just watch animations play out. Like, this is definitely pandering to the wrong, definitely attached this to the wrong game. Pandering to the wrong fan base right now. Really, it's gonna be our captain. We need one of those. I tell you who it ain't gonna be. Ain't gonna be me, that's who. And captain comes with a lot of responsibility. Oh, dang. Yeah, I'm out too. Oh, great. Typical. More weird bean things. Oh, wait. Those are more Goombas you get. Gorgeous shape. Oddly familiar. My comrades. Why did you do that? What's your deal? Oh, sorry. I was so overjoyed I had to hug it out. You know how it goes. Goombas, don't hug it out. We don't have arms. But we're Bowser's minions, bound by honor and the occasional awkward hug. Now then, shall we venture out, my fellow Goomba brethren? Shall we? Shall we? What's with you getting chummy so quick? It's not very minion-y. You know, this might be a good idea after all. We could use another member for the squad. Yeah, that's true. And we could stick him with, give him that super special position. What's this? Super special what now? Speak up, I say. Congratulations, you're now the Goomba Captain. Whatever it is, I promise to rise to the challenge! Cool, together we'll find our fellow minions and rebuild our ranks. Ooh, I love this plan! It's a great and grand plan! Going alone is scary, it's not the Goomba way! Good old-fashioned team-up is the way to go, yes indeed! Just one question. What's with that flag? The one up there? Jeez, this guy sure is slow on the uptake. Doesn't seem to get it. Oh, that weird thing, Bobber, that means you're the captain. Yep, hoo boy, it sure looks great on you. Special even. I see, so I'm the captain. Captain me! Heh, love it. Alright, let's do this team! Follow my lead, quick-like! Yeah, nope, sorry, this isn't working for me. I can't do it, the dizzying heights of Captaindom are beyond my reach! Just look at me, I don't even have arms, I'm just a Goomba! I told numbers of us have been stumped by Mario's stupid boots. Yeah, that's about what I said. Only a few words, less dramatic. But I could tell right away you were the one, our fearless captain. You've got minion spirit and pizzazz and, dynamic eyebrows. Sure, but... A squad's not a squad without a captain, them's the facts! Just look at that square jaw, it screams, born to lead! That flag you've got is even sparkling just for you! Is it really? That's uncanny! Captain. Captain this guy! Hopefully has a nice ring to it. Can I really do it? Is that allowed? Yep, we need you, Cap! Heh, well then, this changes things considerably. Oh yeah, I can do this! Wow, Cap is something else. Oh yeah, I can do this! Yeah, he's... so simple, it's kind of charming. Bet we'd get him to do anything if we stroked his ego enough. Did you say something? Nope, nothing. By the way, you look super cool when you smash your head like that. Really? I'm cool. Oh yeah, I can do this! Such are events that led to our fearless Goomba becoming Captain Goomba. Captains have a lot of responsibility. They're easy targets for opponents. In fact, the enemy's main goal is to defeat the captain. Won't take Captain Goomba long to learn just how difficult his new job really is. Don't worry, we'll only get one XP. But that's enough to level up. Recruit new allies. So Shu means melee. Go to soldiers among Bowser's minions. They move fast and charge into foes. Got two level ones and a level two. Oh, a level one plus? Replay events you've already seen. As far as I can tell, I still can't mess with my squad at all. But, you know, let's move on. It's time! Hey, Cap! The battle's begun! Well, I should mention the fight ends when Cap fights the dust. Hey, fella, it doesn't matter if our fellow minions are still at it. It's all over. What? Is that true? That's a lot of pressure. True, but same goes for our opponent's team, too. Take down the captain of the opposing squad, we win. Let's worry about taking down our enemies being their captain. You should try to focus on being a big loser. I mean, I'm not losing. So everything will be dandy as long as I stand strong and don't fall in battle. God, sounds like being the captain is as hard as I thought. Okie doke, let's move out. Fellow Goombas, give it your all. Oh, they have a lot of units. Huh? They're all charging at the same time. Well, so being the captain is tough after all. What an emotional roller coaster! Well, I guess there's nothing I could do about their power attack. Victory! Yeah, I guess we fully heal between every battle. Final battle, start! I guess. Yeah. These captains are just strong. Or it could just be because I'm level 2. Nope. There was literally nothing I could do about that. Watch your melee troopers take part in this battle. Try raising your squad level, changing your formation. How do I change my formation? I feel like literally all that happened was that I got super unlucky and the enemy did her special attack twice in a row. Like, I literally don't have control over this. Rocket head. It's literally the only thing in the guide. Oh my god, this is actively terrible. I don't think there's any real skill to this. I think this is just RNG. Like, who thought this would be a good addition to this kind of game? It's like the exact opposite of what the main game is. Holy shit. Get out of here. Of course you're power attacking. They're doing it twice in a row again! I guess this time I just happened to win, though. This is garbage. Look over there, more Goombas. Two more Goombas for a squad. That's gonna help so much. My friends, thank goodness you're safe. That's great. You folks can join up with us too. More soldiers, eh? Hey, can we chat real quick? What's on your mind, Cap? That's just it, be captain. Well, it isn't easy. Who'd have fooled me? That cap bit you had going earlier was glorious! You're natural! Hard to explain how I know, it's a gut thing. Yes, that is truth! You've got swagger to spare! That's half the job of being captain, probably. Huh. I thought you guys weren't even watching. Oh! So he knows that. Sharp one, this guy. You don't get it, do you? We felt in our blood. There was this Captain Eora. It was all whoa and wow. Just relax into the fight, just as you intended. I have a Captain Eora? That's awesome. Totally, totally, pretty much. My own Eora, eh? Now that you mention it, I think I can see my ore too. It's purple. Okay, let's move. Max ore power, go! Goomba squad! We're off on a grand adventure. We're off to rescue Lord Bowser. Where's he going? That's our captain for you. Huh. I think I can see that aura too. We should get that checked out. Ouch! Who's responsible for this? Who built a wall here? There's an aura, alright. An aura of stupidity. Totally, totally. Pretty much. Anyway, 1 XP for all. But I guess 1 XP is only enough to go from level 1 to 2 if you're the captain. Otherwise, it's only half a bar. It's not even like splitting it across all 4, because then it would be a quarter of a bar. No, this time it's just half a bar. Why not? A level 1 and a level 2 for the squad. Captain, before we move out, you should take a look at our squad status. On the top screen, you check the level and strength of the units going to battle. I know it's all a lot to solve. For now, I'll just explain the most important parts. Right there, you can see a level of squad on your deploying battle. As your team grows stronger, this number will increase. I already chosen which quest to do on the bottom screen. But now... Look there, that shows the level of the enemy squad that will appear in that quest. Try comparing levels of your squad without the enemy. If you want to level up your troops, you can revisit past quests. Or you can just go on ahead if you think you can win despite the level difference. What's that? You want something to turn the tides other than you in levels? Something other than levels. I know. You've also got bonus skills on your side. Those will definitely help you win. See that? That's a bonus skill. Those can increase your stats based on the units you're sending in the battle. This one here activates when you have 5 or more Goombas in your squad. There are tons of different bonus skills, so try lots of different squad formations. Keep finding and recruiting new minions whenever possible. Ooh, list of your bonus skills in the skills section of the records menu. Which may be found in the quest title screen. I see. Hammer bros are bullying the hammerhead bros. Finally, some fellas who know about the finer things in life. So you blokes have a love of hammers, do ya? Naturally. They're the best! Finally someone who gets us. You knew there were others who shared our passion for hammers. Of course, hammers can make any meeting impactful. There's a guy who called Mario who's also quite skilled with a hammer. But you two are nothing to sneeze at either, no siree. Mario, that loser doesn't know a hammer from a nail. When it comes to hammers, we're the experts. I love how smug you guys are. Alright, it's decided. Starting today, you fellas are part of the family. We're brothers now. Now, they're really feeling hurt after Mario and Luigi denied their tutorial. Malik, get ready to work. Time to rebuild. We've got to make a new workshop. Hammers whack smackety smack. Hammers rock tickety tack. One little swing can do anything. Hammers whack smackety smack. Hammers are fair, can't help but stare. Hammers are joy, not just a toy. Hammer all day, hear what I say. Hammers are love. Hammers all day, hear what I say. Hammers are dreams. Hammer all day, hear what I say. Hammers are hammers. Ahem, what are you doing? No way, not happening. We're not going back. We've already decided to live as a family with these guys. Sorry about Lord Bowser, send my best regards. Don't understand, Lord Bowser is in big trouble right now. What, really? Come on, why don't you join us, pretty please? The situation seems complicated. We hate complicated things. Enough blabbering and wasting time. Let's settle this right now with a battle. Ooh, I like the sound of that. Let's fight, Goomba. Really? What, really? This got out of hand fast. The loser has to do whatever the winner says. Dinner makes tall. I believe the phrase is winner takes all. No idea what's happening, but I've just gotta win this. Let's do this, the battle! Hey, Cap! Those traitors are range troopers like their hammers! Criminy, range troopers? What does that even mean? Squads are made up of three different types of units. Start with range troopers. That type throws weapons and shoot projectiles. It's water time! Flying troopers fly around to attack from the sky. Last but not least, melee troopers charge fiercely into enemies. So Skoombas are melee troopers. You're sharp one, Cat. Now I'm gonna tell you something. Extremely important, so listen up. You, have my attention. Said, rage troopers throw weapons to attack. That means they specialize fighting against flying troopers. Flying troopers, on the other hand, move freely through the sky. That means they have an advantage over melee troopers who fight on the ground. Well, many troopers like us proud Goobas. We charge forward into close-quarter combat right in the faces of our foes. Melee troopers are quick to attack and are strong against rage troopers. Think of it as the power triangle of strengths and weaknesses. In other words, we smash into dudes. Yep, you'll figure out the rest along the way. Got it? Then let's go. Right, let's get moving. Deep Goomba breath. Goomba squad, move out! Sir, yes, sir! That's a lot of hammer bros. Hey, the squad's actually attacking the enemy captain. Okay. Need to do the action command a little later than the base game. Wow, we definitely just wrecked them. Good thing I decided not to bother leveling up. I guess we're getting some crits on the enemy now. Yay. Well, that went super smoothly. And they were all trying to warn me because I didn't match their level. We won! That means you'll join us, right? Yeah, that's right. We are Bowser's minions, after all. My brothers! We were only together for a short time, but it was fun. I'm sure we'll see each other again. Hammer lovers are bound by fate. Brothers! Hey, you know that old powerful Ultra Hammer you told us about? I believe in you. You'll definitely make it. Be able to make it. Yeah. Okay, for our parting gift, we'll sing the hammer song for you again. You do want to hear it again, right? Please no. That's cold. Well, stop by anytime you want to hear it again. Tap the wrench icon on the bottom right of the quest select screen. You set replay events you've already saved to on. You relive scenes you've already experienced when you play a quest. Right, okay then, I'll get on that. Now then, Bowser's minions, away we go! 2 XP, yay! New hammer, bro. 3 of them. Cap, do you remember our spiel about the power triangle? Then, mine pick the units you deploy based on the enemies you'll face next. Let's see, next quest. Seems you'll encounter... yes! Those handsome fellows. Tap their picture to reveal detailed enemy information. Sure, try that later, now what to do. So, there'll be flying troops here. Go and open up the formation menu. Here, you can swap out the units who participate in battle. Let's see, flying troopers take part in the next quest. Okay, so let's add in some ranged troopers, since they're strong as flying units. Pick the fellow that's glowing. Let's go ahead and swap out that Goomba for a Hammer Bro. The one with the plus? Really? Even swap, now you stand a chance to get to those flying troopers. You get out of use formation now? Try lots of different combinations. Now you press star button or tap done. Why would we swap out the plus? Yeah, plus gets plus one to attack and luck, I guess. Enemy formation. No clue.